Hello everybody, and now I will create very simple GIS web application and host it on my computer. I will use QGIS, PostgreSQL, and PostGIS, and GeoServer. And to create my application Visual Studio, and to host it I will use Oracle VirtualBox and Windows Server. Now start. In QGIS I will create my simple map layer. Create new layer. Add few features. Save it and don't save project. Next I will import my map in PostgreSQL. I already have special database, its name. I will copy it. And import my shapefile to this database. Okay, I will check it. It's okay. Next, start GeoServer. First, create new workspace, my localhost. And and add new store. It will be Postgres. Database name and my PostgreSQL user and its password. Here I see my layer. I publish it. Find coordinate reference system. And compute bounds. Preview. Yes, it's okay. Next, I will create simple web application, which will use my map. My open layers test application. Create new empty controller. The maps controller. It will be test view. I will add link to it. Test map. And create this view. First, I will add links to open layers. You can download open layers library and CSS and add links to your local files. and Open Layers library. Map div. Here will be main map and main script. First I will create my test map source and layer. I will copy link from Geo server. There's localhost and test. Version of WMS 110. Base map. I will use open cycle map. next map view. And map. Layers first base map, then test map, target it will be div with map ID, so it's all. Let's try. It's okay, working. Before I will host it, I will register domain address for my web application. My open layers test application. My IP address current. Let's go to VirtualBox. I have Windows Server 2012. add new features. My server. Application server and web server. Web servers apart. Before, during installation, I will download PostgreSQL, Java runtime environment, and Java server. delete default website and create new website. But before, I should copy web application files. Doesn't want to copy. My domain address. Check it. I should change my Windows Server network settings. In VirtualBox. Network and Bridges. This local IP address. Now I will go to my home router and open 18.4 port. Windows Server IP address. And I open port 8018 for Java Server. And check website. Okay, it works. and check my map. Is map working? But my map, no. I should change localhost in my view. To my new domain address. Now I will install PostgreSQL and Joe server. And create map on this server. Set password. and add PostGIS. Okay. No. Okay. Okay, this map is working. but here it doesn't work. My full address. And check again. No, it doesn't work. Internet working. Java Server working. Yes. Okay, 8080 port doesn't works. I should open it in my Windows Server firewall. Let's check again. Okay, it works. And here it works. So this is all. Thank you for watching.